check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.
Hey there, guys. Welcome back. This one's going to be a really quick video. I've had a few people ask me about how to activate the App Store within Unraid. So there is a online guide on the Unraid website explaining how to do it, but it's really easy. This is a brand new server we've set up to make our videos now. It's been up for 14, 15 minutes. If you go to the Plugins tab, install a plugin, and in the URL field, if we'll just paste that and click install, and that's it. If we refresh, we now have the apps tab. Make sure you read the disclaimer and accept that. It's another one. And welcome to the App Store. So that's how you install the App Store on Unraid, and it gets you straight in there. One extra setting that I highly recommend that you install is click on settings and enable additional search results from Docker Hub. Set it to yes and hit apply. And my Docker service is currently off because it's a brand new server, but yours I assume would be on. And that is it. So I hope that was helpful. I'll leave the URL link that you need to put in there in the description below. And I'll also put the link to the Unraid first startup guide, just to help you if you're a new user to Unraid, get started there as well. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe. Thank you.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.